This is the story of a brother who slept and woke up in Foreverland. He looked around, nothing's familiar. He wondered how it got to be there. He took a walk around the city and saw this brick house with a small door. Walked into the room and saw a man in white. Must be an angel, so he said. Mr. Angel, I'm a stranger, don't know what's going on. The last thing I remember was I slept last night. This is a border town that takes you away, you get a crown. Must have heard of heaven where you came from. Only those whose name I find written in this book of life will forever be in paradise. Is your name in this book of life?
Those who die as deviators will be firewood for hellfire. They will be tormented by it. Their faces will be rolled over in fire. With their hands tied, they will be thrown into a narrow space in where they will be boiled and branded. Whilst in this state, they will be whipped with cudgels made of iron. While wearing shirts of tar, they will sleep on a bed of fire, covered with fire. Under all this suffering, the people of hell will be the enemies of each other. They will constantly curse each other, as well as insane screaming, bawling, begging, moaning, and groaning will merge into a deafening howl. Once they enter this place, there will be no way out. Remember that you are the one responsible for your decisions.
He saw the names of prophets, saints, and martyrs who kept the faith and won a race. But he said, Mr. Angel, where is my name? Can you tell me what is going wrong? I'm a pillar in my local church, give the offerings and the tithe, feed the poor and have myself a good name. Is my name in this book of life? Is my name in this book of life? Here, tell me, is my name in this book of life? Is my name in this book of life? Here, unforgiveness lurks within your heart. Some folks that you will never let go. Little foxes and secret faults will spring surprises on that final day. So much for this one, the brother. What about you? What about me? Let him the things that he stands. Let him take it lest he fall. Only the pure in heart will see Jesus. Those whose garments glow with purity. Book of life, is your name in that book of life? There is your name in that book of life. Tell me, is your name in that book of life? There, think about it.